Hey guys, what is up? Merry Christmas, everyone who celebrates, and Happy Hanukkah, and all that good stuff. So, I just sorry for the background noise, guys. I'm just in my room, and I just came up with a video idea, and I wrote everything down, put in the background stuff. So, this is the top 5 places to land in Season 7 for wins. Okay, this is solos, guys, so just to let you guys know, solos. Like, this is just solos. If you guys want to, I will do a duo in squads one, or if you guys want, but let me know in the comments down below. All right, number one, I'm gonna say Burke. That's what I call it, but it's Viking Village for all you people who call it Viking Village. Okay, so I think that's for wins. It's the best spot. And I've set a video on that. You guys can go check it out. It's the best spot to land in Season 7. That's the video title. And then number two, I have Shifty Shafts, okay? Well, Shifty Shafts is just, I just feel like there's great loot and that there's so much mats around. There's so much big trees, big vans. Like, there's a lot of mats to go around in Shifty. So, and I think Shifty has good loot, so that's why Shifty's number two. Number three, I actually have Frosty Flakes. I haven't landed it too much, but I know of a lot of people. I've been watching a lot of gameplay. And I do land it occasionally. But I do feel like it's just, the mat count is so bad there, but I feel like getting a plane kind of makes up for that. So you get, I feel like you get good loot, you get the plane, and there's decent rotations too. I mean, you can go straight to Polar Peak with the plane or Shifty, so you can always get mats later in the game. So that's number three. And number four, I'm going to go with Snobby Shores. I have to put Snobby on the list because that's the camping spot. That's more of the passive. Some of these might be more passive, guys. Probably all of these, because I feel like the best way to win in Season 7 is to go passive. That's what I feel like, and it's unfortunate, because I feel like maybe if Fortnite added the 50 shield or 50 health or whatever to each kill, it would be different. I feel like Tilted might be the best spot in that case, but this is just my list for right now, guys. So I'm going Viking Village, Shifty, Frosty Flights, and then Snobby Shores. Snobby Shores has probably, I think, one of the best loot. I mean, the houses are just stacked. So, I just think, and the rotations are pretty good. You have Viking Village to rotate to, or there's another plane spot thing for it. So, and number five, I'm going to go with Tomato Temple. Like, I don't know why. I just feel like Tomato Temple is a good place to land, especially the houses outside of Tomato Temple. I feel like, or like near the block, because the rotations are pretty good.